So Peter's just explained this is like tape or something, and this is a computer. There's the loop back for the computer and the tape, so that's two outputs. There's a third output, which is the induction loop, which is one of these, I think. And there's tape, I don't know. We've got something going on there. And then we've got one of the radio mics and another radio mic. And then we've got all this, which is the gubbins that comes from that. Of which part is the... Get out of the way, you. Get out of the way. Which is the for the boundary mics. To them guys. There we go. That's it. Right. So they're coming in as inputs, and then you've got the mics from the front as inputs as well. So it's just a case of making sure it works. Those guys use 48 volt input. They need a 48 volt phantom feed. As does one of the mics at the front, apparently. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. And we've got tape over this computer. All right.